Hello, tutorial shows you how to change MAC address and bypass MAC address filtering. Steps in tutorial. First, how to restrict internet access by MAC address, block network access using MAC filtering. Second, how to change MAC address, spoof network address and bypass MAC filtering. What is MAC address? A media access control address, MAC address, is a 12-character unique identifier, assigned to a network interface of any device, with a network interface card, or network adapter. All wired and wireless network interfaces need to have a unique MAC address, to communicate with network segment. So, all devices have a network card with unique MAC address, that is computers, mobile phones or routers. Reasons to change MAC address. The most important reason is privacy. Anyone in your local network can easily see your MAC address with simple tools. So, when you go offline, anyone can use your MAC address and join the network as you. Second reason to change MAC address is to bypass MAC address filtering. Many of network admin restricts internet access by MAC filtering. So, you can change MAC address, spoof network address, and bypass MAC filtering. Okay, step 1. Restrict internet access by MAC address, block network access using MAC filtering. My computer is connecting to a network with two network cards, Wi-Fi and Ethernet. So, this is an Ethernet network adapter, and this is a Wi-Fi. We can find more info by going to the command prompt. Here are both network adapters, Ethernet and Wi-Fi. Or you can type ipconfig/all to find more information about each connection. Okay, let's ping any website to make sure that I have connected to the internet. As you see, connection is okay. Now let's block network access using MAC filtering. We need router IP address to access the router. It's usually a default gateway. Just copy and paste gateway IP into your browser, and then enter username and password to access your router. If you need any help to access your router and change configuration, you can find all helpful guides on this website. If you go to LAN settings of your router, you can find all DHCP client MAC addresses. And to find MAC address of your network adapters, go to command prompt and type following command. So, it displays you all list of your network adapters with MAC addresses. Okay, let me quickly block this MAC addresses. Okay, both MAC addresses have been blocked. Let's check. As you see, I lost connection to the internet because my network adapters cannot communicate with the router. Let's check with web browser. Okay, network access has been blocked successfully using MAC filtering. Step 2, how to change MAC address, spoof network address and bypass MAC filtering. Right-click on this PC, and click on Manage. Under System Tools, select Device Manager. Expand Network Adapters. Here are both my network adapters, Wi-Fi and Ethernet. First, let's change MAC address of the Wi-Fi adapter. Right-click on it, and go to Properties. Click on the Advanced tab. Find and select network address, or locally administered address. Then select the value radio box, and enter your new MAC address. Okay, to generate fake MAC address, you can go to the following website. But I need internet for that, so I just deactivate the MAC filtering for the moment. Once you go on Generate Plus, scroll down and click on MAC address. You can find all helpful links below in the description. Okay, here you can generate random MAC addresses. Choose None. For this option, we don't need any symbols between the numbers. And click Generate button to generate random MAC address. Bear in mind that your fake MAC address must have AE2 or 6 as the second character. If the second character does not match one of them, network adapters may not work properly. So I change MAC address second character to 6. Okay, let's generate MAC address for my second network adapter. Also, I don't need the internet anymore, so I activate MAC blocking. Let's change MAC address for my second network card. Don't forget to change the second character. Done, let's check it. Okay, as you see, both MAC addresses have been changed successfully. So, the connection to the router and internet should be okay now, let's check. Works fine. These two are original MAC addresses that are blocked. And this is a fake MAC address for the Ethernet. Let's connect with Wi-Fi. Here is a second one, so, both network adapters are working properly with the fake MAC addresses. Okay, let's stop MAC filtering, and restore original MAC addresses. If you need to restore original MAC addresses, just go back to Device Manager. Go to Network Adapter Properties. In Advanced tab, find and select Network Address, or Locally Administered Address, and set Radio Box as Not Present. Done, MAC addresses have been changed successfully. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.